Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Friday, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 69 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched to this mission, B1069, then landed successfully for the ninth time on the drone ship, just read the instructions.
Stage one landing burn.
And there you can see on your screen that the landing burn has begun. So let's watch as Falcon 9 prepares to touch down on just read the instructions.
Landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
And as you just saw, that Falcon 9 has touched down on our drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect another couple of Starlink missions. The first of these, Starlink 610, is currently scheduled for Thursday 17th at 12 a.m. UTC or Wednesday 16th at 8 p.m. EDT. Just a matter of hours later, we could expect another Starlink mission. The Starlink 71 mission is currently scheduled for Thursday 17th at 7 a.m. UTC or 3 a.m. EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. Crews are working to prepare the orbital launch mount for the next Starship flight. A new water deluge tank was spotted arriving at Starbase. The new tank was also spotted being installed. Near the production yard, here's a look at the progress on the new ground fabrication building. In the yard, Mega Bay 2 is still progressing nicely. I wanted to share a post from the Ring Watchers related to the hot staging test section. It says, for the many people who have been closely watching that hot staging article at the Massey site, we have some interesting news. We finally spotted the first known test, which happened on August 7th. The S26.1 test tank was seen being lifted and moved at Massey's. Chris Burgin posted some interesting pictures from Mary of the Ship 22 nose cone. It says Mary took some cool shots of the Ship 22 nose cone that went on a wander today. Human-sized door on its side. Scaffolding was seen being put together by Starship 28. To finish up the video today, we once again have a couple of updated production diagrams, starting with the Starship production diagram thanks to the Ring Watchers. Then, of course, there is also an updated booster production diagram to take a look at as well. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.